This right here is a tomato. That's Ryuk. I just want to show you that Ryuk eats anything. Ryuk! That tomato is now gone. Again, Ryuk eats anything. Regarding feeding tomatoes to dogs, you just want to make sure they're ripe and you want to remove any of the green stem and feed them in moderation, better as a treat and not as part of a meal. Hope you enjoyed it. See ya.
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.